both the men's and women's singles badminton events began on day one, and the first match on court one was in the men's competition between 18-year-old Luis Ramon Garrido of Mexico and 17-year-old Igor Coelho of Brazil. Garrido was playing in red and Coelho in blue. Both the men's and women's events follow the same format. 32 players are drawn into 8 groups of 4. Only the winner of each group qualifies for the quarterfinals. Garrido and Coelho are playing in group H. In singles, long rallies like this increase the tension and give players the chance to show the wide range of shots they can play. The matches are the best of 3 games. Each game is won by the first player to score 21 points. The first game in this match was very close, but Coelho won it when Garrido hit this overhead shot, which landed just wide of the sideline. Coelho was ranked lower in the competition seedings than Garrido, so he wasn't expected to win this match. But he opened up a 4-point lead in the second game and won the match in 2 straight games. Coelho was clearly delighted. In the women's competition, there was a surprise result in Group E, where the top seed in the group, 18-year-old Louise Heim of Germany, was beaten by 16-year-old Sutya Ung of Hong Kong. Ung, in the white and light blue top, led throughout the first game, which she won with a shot that hit the top of the net, forcing Heim to make this desperate but unsuccessful dive. In the second game, Ung built a comfortable lead and eventually clinched victory in this dramatic rally. Heim's dive had left Ung with the entire court to aim at. Ung's shot hit the top of the net and dropped in. That surprise win over a player who was expected to qualify for the quarterfinals meant that everybody in the competition would have to take notice of Ung. And that includes the number one seed in the competition, Akane Yamaguchi of Japan. Yamaguchi, in the navy top, is the world junior champion, and she won her first match in Group A comfortably. She beat Coria Kado of Seychelles in 2 straight games. Yamaguchi only lost 3 points in the entire match.